For question 40, we just have to figure out whether powder X has a greater calcium carbonate content or powder Y has a greater calcium carbonate content. So for that, we just have to check what the two are made of. And we can see that powder X is 1 gram of supplement B mixed with 1 gram of eggshell. So supplement B has a calcium carbonate content of 0, but eggshell has a calcium carbonate content of 87%. So the total is 87% for powder X. For powder Y, it's made of 1 gram of antacid C and 1 gram of cement. Antacid C has a calcium carbonate content of 40 and cement has a calcium carbonate of 25. 40 plus 25 gives us 65. So powder X's total is 87, but powder Y's total is just 65. So the answer is that powder X has a greater calcium carbonate content, and we can see from the figure that the greater the calcium carbonate content, the greater is the change in pressure. So the answer is A, powder X, because powder X would have the higher calcium carbonate content.